My presentation was on the paradox of culture change. So often organisations know what they need to do, but the actual execution falls short, and the success that's achieved isn't always fulfilling the promise. Well, most HR people in a world where there's constant change are asked to try and lead that change. And if they don't have an idea of the pitfalls and the things that they need to prepare for up front, then they diminish the ability of those effects to be, of their efforts to be impactful.